Welcome to the Public Health Information System. In this demonstration, you will learn how to submit a batch application. I'll guide you through the steps of accomplishing this task. Log in to PHIS using your eAuth user ID and password and then click the Login button. First, click on Batch Processing in the left menu of Export Applicant. Next, click Upload Files. You may use the links on the Upload File of Export Applications page to download and complete the Export Batch Schema XSD or Excel templates if you do not have a template of your own. The completed template may be saved and submitted during this process. Click Select. Browse for the completed XML file or Excel sheet. Notice the file name appears with a green dot beneath the select box, indicating it is ready to upload. Click Submit File. A confirmation message appears stating that your batch file was successfully submitted and will indicate your batch file ID. Click on Batch Results from the left menu to see your submission. A new row is added to the batch results table for the uploaded XML. No messages in the errors column indicates the XML was interpreted successfully. Click the arrow in the first column of the table to expand the record. Scroll down to see the expanded record. The app info column shows the status as new. The 9060 status column has status as submitted. The cert number column has the certificate number. Click on 9060 from the left menu. The submitted batch application will appear in the table. Click the PDF icon for the new application in the PDF column. A form, 9060-6 PDF, appears. Ensure the form represents the intentions of the consigner/exporter and the parameters of the original application. Close the PDF file page either by closing the tab or exiting the application. Click Sign Out. This is the end of this exercise. You will now be returned to the introductory screen. Thanks for your interest in the Public Health Information System.